praying for the sick. The Lord is with us when we are sick and is ready to offer comfort. Times of quiet can become times to receive grace. The fact that sickness slows people down makes the healing process even more stressful. It does not have to be that way. Often, caring for the sick is seen as a burden, but Jesus did not see it that way. He saw it as a way to offer his Father's love to those who needed it most. Jesus watches over us as we care for the sick and offers his patient guidance and love. He knew about suffering firsthand, both mental and physical. His agony on the cross allowed him to become one with us as we suffer our own private agonies throughout life. Even in his time of pain and dejection, he offered healing and help to those around him who believed and searched for salvation. The power of prayer is profound and limitless, so please pray often for the sick. For more stories, please visit our website, www.pamphletstoinspire.com.